Hey guys, Kaden here back with another video, and today will be a WWE video. So it will be Extreme Rules, and I got 4 matches for you guys today. So we're gonna get to the first match, and some of them are for champions and some of them are not. So we will find out who will be champion. Yeah. So we're gonna find out what's the first match, and we'll be right back to the match. All right, guys. So the first match will be this one-on-one match, Big Cass versus Big Show. So, 3 giants. Alright, so shake hands first, buddies. I'm gonna
crush you.
Ready? Ding ding ding. Alright, so right now it is Extreme Rules. This is Raw. And later on, one day, I will make a video me playing football on my trampoline shirt. One day, that will happen in my video, if I have time, because sometimes I don't have time to make videos, so. Oh, well, the video will end the suplex. That was a big suplex. So most of them are gonna be Extreme Rules matches, since it's Extreme Rules. Oh. So maybe tomorrow, I don't know when, I could make a football game, or just show you a review of my makers. Oh, the fat bitch moved out. Oh snap. Chubby bitch. What a kick. Cass. The somersault punch. Cass is getting on top rope. Bitch, oh, what a big kick. 1, 2. Cass picks up the win, so he'll be in the winner section, and Richo will be in the fetch section. Okay, so that was my first match. Now my third match will be Sami Zayn, Kofi Kingston, and Enzo Amore. A triple threat. So this match is going to be a triple threat. Whoever wins this match will fight the winner of that other match for a championship match, and you'll see what championship it will be. So let's hope someone good wins in this match, or someone bad. Let's see. All right. Ready, set, wait, we got a contender here. Bitcher wants to enter this match, I guess. Wait, but Cass wants to enter it too. So it's, I guess it's a 5-man. Ding, 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 ding. Oh. This was a battle royale. It would be cool. But we can't have battle royals right now. Shields. Or maybe we can, but. Oh! Big. What a jump. Oh! Cool matches will be coming up, and I will be uploading more videos for you guys, like, I might do the Fantastic Gymnastics one day, a toy review. House tour, I don't know. Just, oh, whoa. And the stack, ah! So we're wondering who will win this match. I don't know, I got a feeling it'll be someone else. You. Oh. Ah. Okay, so sorry about that. It just started off like that Jenga game that I played a couple games ago. A couple days ago, I mean. Like 1 month ago? Yeah. Sorry. Alright, let's continue. So, I will have more videos coming up. Like, more videos. Like, usual videos that I can make, like Fantastic Gymnastics, Don't Break the Ice. House tour, well, like I said last time. Wait, they say they do want to make this a battle royal. So what a battle royal is that you have to throw your opponent over the top rope and the last man standing wins. So yeah, Kofi's out. Big Show is eliminated. Sami Zayn is eliminated. Oh. The teammates want to eliminate the fat Big Show. They lose the match again. Big Cass wins. Big Cass has won 2 matches straight. Oh, yeah, Big Cass, and I won again a match. Did I really have it? Alright, so that was my match. Now, loser, wiener. Alright, next match, and I think camera. Might fall again. Fixing it. Making sure it doesn't fall. Alright, so Big Cass will be fighting one of these 4-men. For the US title. Okay, let's get to this. Ding, ding, ding. So we have The Rock. Roman Reigns, the Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar wants to go for a This is an I quit match. So the first person to say I quit loses, and the one that made him say I quit wins. Oh. It happened again. So, to be continued. Okay. So, we're back. Now. No. I quit. I tap out. I quit. So, he is the new champion. He will be facing Big Cass tomorrow in Monday Night Raw. I don't know what I'll be doing that. So, yeah. Okay. So, champion, boo-boo, something. Next match is for the WWE Universal Champion. It'll be Rusev versus Finn Balor with for the Sharp Cage and Extreme Rules match. A lot of stream, my Sharp Cage here. They want to take out whatever thing they want. Yeah. Ding. So, yeah, Rusev is wearing the vest of Roman Reigns, the one that fought earlier tonight. Oh man, Rusev caught him. Oh! He's in the table. It's just got crazy with tables. Oh, setting it up there. Oh no, is he looking for the muscle buster? Muscle buster! Brooks! The table! Oh! Ah! He wants another table! Oh no! One more time. This table broke too. Okay. This table. This table. Two tables. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah. Oh, and the Muscle Buster. Oh, man. Is it? What is Rusev trying to take out here from the Sharp Cage? Oh, there's a lot of stuff he could choose. One. He got the chair. A broken chair here. Fix it up. Rusev is too fast to hit in that Sharp Cage. And there's it to the Sharp Cage is full of toys. What's this? It's taking out something special. This punch bag. What is he doing? I think Finn Balor's gonna do something. Oh! Breaks the punch bag. It can't break. Over there! 1, 2, 3! Ding. Okay guys, so that was my YouTube video. Thanks for watching this video. Comment, like, subscribe. Thank you for watching this video. Bye!